You know who it is. It's Charles Fuchs, representing all the free thinkers that are out there. And today I wanted to do a quick video and talk about a book that I just reread. Before I go on, I want to tell Corey C, don't get all butthurt because there's no cool people doing videos late at night, just like myself. So this video is for you and to my subscribers. And back to the issue. I reread this book called As a Man Thinketh by James Allen last night. And I remember reading this 5 years ago, and I had a different comprehension what this book really meant to me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read the first paragraph of this book. And the first paragraph is called Thought and Character. As a man thinketh in his heart, so he is. Not only embraces the whole of a man's being, but is so comprehensive as to reach out to every condition and circumstance of his life. A man is literally what he thinks, his characters being the sum of all his thoughts. Okay, what that really means to me is this. A lot of people are focusing on the negatives and the doom and gloom. Don't get me wrong, 2008, we all faced a financial crisis. And a lot of people lost their jobs, a lot of people lost their homes, and that's really bad. But after 4 years, they keep continuing to be negative, talking about the doom and gloom, talking about the financial crisis without moving on. What happens is that it's like a vicious cycle. It keeps going in your brain, so you're not learning new things. I'm not saying most of my subscribers are like this, because most of my subscribers are pretty smart. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna post a link right below. And I'm going to want you guys to download this PDF, or you can print it out, just like me, for free. And if you have an iPad or a Kindle, you can download it from Amazon, absolutely free. Okay, guys, that's it. Just a quick video. You guys usually know how I end this, so be sure to like my video. Comment, subscribe, and be sure to read As a Man Thinketh. And come back because I want to hear your thoughts and your opinions, what this book really means to you. Okay, guys, you guys have a nice day. See you guys later.